Welcome to round three, nerds. It's Matt and Canyon. And Canyon won the die roll, so he's on the play. You're playing something different again?
Play with fire.
Not even gonna do it on my turn.
Take a one, do one damage to you, and have one floating.
Respond to the plus and abrupt decay.
Keep it counter, destroy target on the opponent.
Okay. See if one floats. I took one out of 14.
No one floating. Spectacle cost, three damage to you. Stage, exile top two. Until the end of my next turn, I cast this. Discount for a Wizard's Lightning. Mm-hmm. Shoot you for three.
Go to eight.
Shoot you for two.
Go to six.
Scry. That's the bottom. Combat. This is a 2/2 with haste.
Do you have a creature?
Chandra, no.
Okay. I'm gonna cling to dust in my own misery shadow to gain three life.
Okay.
And then go to my turn.
Okay.
gets minus two. Target you. Sacrifice creature.
Sure.
Attack for. Just two.
Take two.
Play aggressive, and then pass. Saw some drama on Twitter this week that was, someone was playing on stream, it was live paper Magic, and they completely just stacked their deck right on camera, and like, it was like the worst cheater ever, but people are like, that's why you should always shuffle, and it's like, I'll try it, and it was just like, it's why, like, I shuffle everyone's deck.
Sure.
Yep, 19. Like, it doesn't matter if you're Garrison, someone that's never played the game before.
Yeah.
I always shuffle, so no one should ever take offense to that.
Sure, I don't. No.
hive pass.
It's probably good. You just do it to everybody.
Yep.
There's no...
Yep. And then you just know you're playing an honest game of Magic. At least you're starting an honest game of Magic.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Just going to pass turn.
Suspicious. I should not know that's there.
It's fine.
So we shuffle it. I blame the sleeves for being sticky. Tried to just pull the top card off so you know you're only drawing one, and it flipped.
Grease them up or something?
Yeah. And just drop them everywhere.
Canvas okay. Hang them or something.
I will play an overgrown tomb. Your turn.
End step with its lightning strike.
Yep. 16. It's good for at least 5 points of damage.
Yeah, probably more than that. Yes. Yeah. Searing blood and pale fire.
Sure. And then exile the graveyard. And your turn.
And so. Wizard's lightning you for 3. Yeah,
13.
Stage. Faster.
Mm-hmm. And it lands off that. The light up the stage is rough.
Mm-hmm.
Blooming Marsh. Pass.
You want to play creature golf on it?
Nah. I don't have any.
Tap, draw.
I don't play creatures. Actually, in this deck, I do.
Leave it there. Pass turn.
Yep.
Exile.
Yep. Zeb's expertise is real good now, though. Skewer Glisten.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pass.
Thrun. Pass. So basically, you have to target something that includes green.
Take five.
8. I'll trigger and draw a card. Go to 11. Pass.
Instead, we'll use one of the deserts.
Go to 9. It's 2, right?
Yeah, 2 damage. Yeah. You win.
Good games.
Good games.
Red's one of those decks that I hate to play against, because if I can't like stabilize real early, then the game's just over.
Yeah. My number today, I need some more card draw. I kept running out of cards.
Light up the stage is about all you get, really.
Yeah.
It's kind of like all your eggs in one basket.
I was hoping you'd drop Shieldred or something, and I could take it.
Is it? Actually, it's a different state. Oh, yeah.
That was kind of my...
There's not a whole lot in here to take, honestly.
Okay.
There's 13 creatures. I actually put 2 more in. But yeah, there's not a whole lot of targets for it. But.